Thank you for joining us today and welcome. I'm Kristen Motti, an adult programs librarian here at the Boston Public Library's Central Library in Copley Square. Well, today, due to inclement weather, we are inside of Rapp Hall for today's concert. Whether you're watching now with us or later the recording, we hope you enjoy today's concert. We'd like to thank our sponsors for today's concert and the concert series, the Concerts in the Courtyard series, Bank of America Charitable Foundation. Thank you so much. Today's performance is by violinist Anna Harris. Born into a musical family, Anna is an active soloist, chamber and orchestral musician, and a teacher. She recently completed a tenure as an artist in residence at the Boston Medical Center, where she created moments with music that contributed to the positive well-being of many facing extraordinary challenges in their lives. She looks forward to sharing a fusion of traditional classical repertoire and jazz with you today here at the library. Anna, welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Thank you for tuning in today. As Kristen shared, I'll be playing a mix of jazz, some tango etudes by Piazzolla, a couple of standards a lot of you may be familiar with, as well as a solo from a film score by John Williams called Sabrina. Anyway, thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And this is a little out of character from the rest of what I'll be playing, but this is a fiddle tune called the Volcanic Jig.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining, and hope you tune into the rest of the concerts for this summer.